12.34% 29th year compound annual growth rate or tinatawag i-return, guys, no? So ito nga, marami nagtatanong, Sir Loran, or sa ating page, no, Pinoy Financial Planning, ano ba yung return na pwede natin makakuha ng 10% pataas annually, no? So again, guys, if you invest in mutual fund or stock market, hindi naman yan diretso, di ba, na 12.34 talagang yearly. Hindi po ganun, no? So again, may mga negative, may mga plus 30%, no? So again, alam na natin, of course, volatile yung stock market, no? But again, this PhilEquity, no? Yung ating paboritong mutual funds din, PhilEquity nga, from 1995, no, to 2024, it's 12.35%, no? An average, yung kanyang compounded annual growth rate na tinatawag. So, ito guys, no? Of course, past performance does not guarantee future results, no? But again, if you want to based, kumbaga intelligent, kumbaga informed decisions, no? So, kung saan ka mag-i-invest, this one option could be good for you, no? Itong PhilEquity. So, I'm not endorsing them, no? But I'm invested in PhilEquity as well. And 1995 nga sila nag-start, no? I think 1994, 1995. So, again, this is a good option. And sa mga nagtatanong nga kung ano mga investments na mga pwedeng magbigay. Pwede, no? Possible magbigay ng 10 pataas na percent, no? Ito na nga. Meron tayong basis, may historical returns tayo for the past almost 3 decades, no? Nakalagay dyan, trusted by many investors with confidence, grow with confidence, no? 3-decade track record of PhilEquity Fund. Tried and trusted. Thank you so much, guys. So again, if you want to invest, no, on PhilEquity using Ramfer, just message me, I'll give you my link, no? And whatever, no, kung may mga questions pa kayo, feel free to message me as well. So comment lang din kayo dyan kung may mga questions pa kayo. Thank you so much. Stay safe. God bless. And again, if follow me for more, no, investment, personal finance, marketing, entrepreneurship, and business tips. Bye-bye!